I am not comfortable to have this press conference today, but I am compelled. Last few days, our Prime Minister of India is touring the country and spreading misinformation. He accused the Congress. Congress delayed Rafael deal for 4 years to get commission. Then, at this crucial hour for the nation, we have to answer these questions. My answer to Prime Minister on this Rafael is purely on the basis of CAG reports. Page number 12 of the CAG reports says the 4 years were spent on deciding whether to procure the aircraft on single source basis or through competitive tendering. So 4 years were wasted by NDA government from 2000 to 2004 to take a decision. When UPA came, we issued RFP, that is stated in page 113 of CAG report. Page 121 of CAG report says, in January 2012, during our time, Rafael was selected as L1. References received from honorable members of parliament and from 3 members of the CNC regarding the L1 determination may be also be re-examined in detail to remove any doubt whatsoever about the integrity of the procurement process before the case is progressed for the CFA approval. Is it a delay to get commission? Or am I doing my duty as the defense minister of the country? Let the country decide. Page number 139, CAG reports, first paragraph. Since about 60% of advance payments were to be made to the French vendor, Ministry of Law and Justice advised that the government sovereign guarantee should be requested in view of the value of the proposed procurement. That recommendation was rejected. Why? There is no bank guarantee. The payment should be through an escrow account or any other safeguards. That was also rejected. In our proposal, there was technology transfer provision. Technology is the highest value thing in this contract. They lost that opportunity, though technology transfer. When the soldiers are fighting in the border, even now, Prime Minister goes on politicizing the issue, goes on accusing the opposition. So it is high time for the Prime Minister to answer my questions on the purely on the basis of CAG report. In fact, Prime Minister sacrificed our national interest according to me.